My might shall illuminate the path to victory.
I am Yuan Shao, the leader of this coalition. The reprehensible Dong Zhuo has thrown the court into chaos. He must be extirpated. My allies, join me in this noble quest.
The nobility. His name is his strength. I must break free of this and prove myself to the world.
That settles it!
Hmm?
You are the one I must serve. Now I'm sure of it.
Why me, though? Surely there are others more worthy.
Who are these men?
You said you wanted strength. I got us some help. These two looked like they'd be useful. The time is ripe. The rest is up to you.
We must defeat these traitors and restore the glory of the Han Empire. All units, advance!
First, we must break through Sushui Gate. We will advance through the center.
It looks like we're the first ones here. We'll need to wait for our allies before we go any further.
The enemy is hindering our advance. We are unable to maintain our position.
Where are our supplies? The enemy is about to overwhelm us.
Our supply lines have been cut off. Difficult to build tools with disparate forces like this. Shahodun, you and Yue Jin deal with the enemies in front of the gate. Li Dian and I will speak to Yuan Shu.
you've won.
Another victim has fallen before me.
Supply route is finally clear.
It's over.
Forward! Get those supplies to the front line!
You pathetic rabble! You'll never pass through this gate while I stand before you! I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
The provisions have finally made it. Now, push on to Sichuan Gate.
Dongzhua, take this!
They're firing down on us from above. We need to capture the enemy base up there to stop the arrows.
Now is the time to show the land the glory of my noble family. Prepare to march on Hu Lao Gate!
Well met, Dongzhua. Excellent, Dongzhua.
None of you better try to escape. If you do, I'll hunt you down personally. I've gone and gotten myself into a trap!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth.
My lord has ordered me to stop you. Come and face my wrath. I will show no mercy. Another victim has fallen before me. Formidable indeed. You'll need some siege weapons in order to break it down. Deploy the ram. Xiahoudun, I want you and Li Dian to secure the area in front of the gate.
I can't let you proceed any further. Sorry, but I'm going to need you to turn back.
Our allies are being attacked by catapults. They cannot advance the Hu Lao Gate.
It's over. Excellent, Xiahoudun.
I had a feeling you would come, and you actually did. You saved me.
Your head!
Reinforcements! I thank you for your aid.
over. Show no mercy. You sure know how to fight. It's over. Another victim has fallen before me. Well done. Well done indeed.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
It's over.
You shall determine the outcome of this battle another time. Farewell.
So you're looking to attack here, are you? A wise choice, but one I've already accounted for.
It closed the gates. We'll need to put a stop to those catapults. Ballisti should be able to reach them.
Well done! I couldn't do better myself.
You must have angered the heavens to face me in battle. Must come back and try again later.
Another victim has fallen before me. Excellent. We can use the enemy's ballistae against them. Hurry and silence those enemy catapults.
Crush these vile pests! Won't escape this time. Die, insect! Look out!
Run! I'll keep him busy!
He stands fast before even Lubu, a brave warrior indeed.
What a waste of my time! You're not even worth soiling my blade!
Let's leave this to him. We head for Royan. You are the girl who helped us before. Agreed. I have come to slay Dongjua.
Do not worry about me and simply do as I
please. You are willing to risk your life for this cause. I will not let you die.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything.
Time to end this. To come out alone. This ought to be good.
Now, let us see who can have more of an impact on this battle.
You pathetic scum! I'll burn all of you to ashes!
Versus, just how low is he willing to stoop? Another victim has fallen before me.
You dare to stand before me? Then die!
I'm being pushed back. Find a way to open
it. Cao Cao, prepare to stand in my way for the last time!
Unfortunately for you, I no longer fear your strength. This reign of tyranny ends now. Well met, Shao. Your case. I will show no mercy.
You magic dogs! Don't think for a moment this means you dethrone me!
No one wants a throne you've been sitting on.
You fat pig! Stand your ground! Curse it! I wanted to finish him off myself!
Who are you?
Whoever he is, he saved us back there. My thanks. Will you tell us your name?
I've got no grand name to impress the likes of you. I just know that man is an evil tyrant, and that he brings only pain and grief. So I decided that I wanted to be a part of any battle against him.
So you just joined in without telling anyone. That's pretty odd.
Indeed. He could prove a very valuable man.